Jonathan Richman, Don't Let All Youth Go to Waste.